Why do penguins like to play hockey? Because they always penguin.
This is the worst news ever. This is such a weird interview. What am I doing?
And what's your favorite memory on Club Penguin?
When I used to get on and harass little kids because they had no idea what they were doing in the game, and it made me so happy. Okay, but like, let's just talk about how like all these kids are like 8 and they have no idea what they're doing, and it's the worst.
Thank you.
It's pretty sad. I played it a lot as a kid, and I think this is just proof of global warming, you know?
Yeah, I agree. What's your favorite memory on Club Penguin?
Favorite memory? One time I was role-playing in a restaurant, and then like a Superman Club Penguin came in, and he saved the day. It was pretty sweet.
Awesome.
It was nice, you know?
What are your thoughts on Club Penguin shutting down?
Well, honestly, I'm kind of mad about that because Club Penguin seemed pretty fun. You know, it's a very interactive game. I think it's good for kids, you know, so I'm very upset that they are shutting it down.
And did you have a favorite memory on Club Penguin?
Well, I made a lot of new friends in like this one game I played, so yeah.
And, all right, cool. Awesome, thank you. What are your thoughts on Club Penguin being shut down?
I never played.
What are your thoughts on Club Penguin being shut down today?
It had a good run, and now it's time to move on.
Did you ever play Club Penguin?
As a kid, yes.
What's one of your favorite memories on Club Penguin?
Going to the dojo. That was fun.
Thank
Why
you.
Are you doing this?
What are your thoughts on Club Penguin shutting down?
I don't really know. I don't play it very much, but I'm pretty sure my nieces and nephews won't like it very much.
So what are your thoughts on Club Penguin being shut down?
I don't really care because I've never played it.
Why are we still here? Just to suffer?